And Moberly is off. So 58 seconds is the time to beat for the stock cars. And Moberly in the Toyota Tundra shooting the dirt out of the back end. He's going a little bit faster this time than he did the first time. He does make the turn. He had a problem with it last time, but so far so good for Moberly. Punch it, Margaret! And now Moberly is off the course once again, the same exact place he was before. He made it out last time, and the Tundra pulls out again. And now down to the finish line is Moberly.